We're here at Gulf Coast. We're at the state championships. Tony, we got Kelly over there. Taking this bad boy out in XSB. It looks kind of purple. What do you guys think? It's like a gray, and in certain lighting, it looks purple. What is that for? Performance?
For my performance.
Hey, pet that dog.
Hey, pet that dog.
So you don't have my permission?
You on the phone? Or are you just talking to yourself like a crazy man?
Just talking to myself.
Bro, did you just jizz all over your car?
Holy.
Yeah.
Look how pretty it is.
Are you following me?
No.
Got this beast over here.
I'm gonna move the car over here so I can unload all the crap.
Oh? I think he's on the phone. I bet it doesn't start.
It eventually starts. It's reliably unreliable.
About $500 a pull. There's absolutely no reason you should get into it. If you start to lose the back end, just turn into the spin and get it done. And those that fight it are the ones that end up going into the fence. And plus, it makes your car look really crappy.
Kelly's gonna give a old thrash into the K-Swapper roof. How did it feel from there to here? Edgy?
Laughing.